Okay.
B tier versus Marrow, set up 2. B tier versus Marrow, set up 2.
Get him.
Now, Romeo, let's go, Romeo, and weapon raid on set of 3.
I love you, Romeo!
I didn't even notice it was off screen. Now Spawn and Strider on set of 8. Gray and Timely on set of 1. Gray and Timely on set of 1. I got the chicken salad.
I kind of want to
Don't touch anything.
What do you say?
Okay.
I'm always hoping Lantern does well when they play Marth. Because then, you know, they play like Marth with Wolf and PT, so I'm like... Oh, they're in Texas. Yeah, because they want to go see their girlfriend. So yeah, they're in Texas for a while.
No. Score?
2-1.
2-1?
Yeah, it seems like it. I think they went to like a con today, and I think Lanny's cosplaying a Shadow, and her girlfriend is cosplaying Amy. So I'm like, alright. like that's cool. Like, you know, I'm glad they're having fun. Who did you play in your first round?
I had a good feeling.
Oh yeah, I saw you play Cav. Hey, one of these times, you gotta set me up against him in like one of the early rounds. I'm gonna lose anyway, but like, for old time's sake, you gotta let me play him in the bracket.
I know.
For old time's sake. Huh? Not,
oh, no.
Shut up, bro. bro, I'll even call out the mark.
2-0 or 2-1?
Just for old time's sake.
2-0 or 2-1?
2-0. I know. Like, real talk, I'm usually just here because, like, hey, if Joey and I could ever commentate, like, that's what I'm here for now. Like, that's my place in the scene, but, you know, I just entered as a support.
That's so okay.
If it makes your blessing wasn't enough, you would pop.
Hey, it's Steve, bro. Steve's
pop. I know. And I had a really rough time today.
Okay, well, what?
I would lose your chin, that's it. It'd be like that. I mean, yeah. Small bracket stacked, right? Yeah. What do you expect?
Weapon!
I can't be that upset about it. I'd be like that.
I'm not
yeah. That's what makes me get
another thing. You want to go tomorrow?
What's tomorrow? I can't. Tomorrow's Father's Day. I work at a restaurant.
Weapon.
Oh, God. Yeah,
it's going to be rough tomorrow.
It's not Mario.
I feel like that.
It's not Mario.
Fuck you, son of a bitch. You want to take my shit? I got you. It's a pack of Texas Roadhouse. Easy. To go. Easy shit.
And that's Brighter and Spud, set up 1.
2-1.
And I have Romeo and Doug Fist, set up 3.
And he won the first cross command, and then I won the second one, and then he switched to the character and tried to win. If we like that, man. Big chase in the bag. You play him next?
What?
You got it.
Hello.
D tier is trippy, set up 2. D tier is trippy, set up 2.
Kazi was alright too, so we have to play more often.
Oh, interesting. That's a weird combo, Richter Terry.
I mean, Riddle.
Oh, yeah, he used to play Belmont, and then he still does.
Oh, does he? Play Belmont's
Belmont? Oh, interesting. Yep. Wow. I knew he was both like just playing Terry Kazi, and I know he had a Roy for a long time.
Yeah, Roy's in the deep pocket for it.
Yeah. Playing Roy is, like, weird. It's not hard. It's just, like, it can be kind of weird for some people just to, like, get used to it just because of the way it's my words.
Dude,
so, like, I get it. It's kind of weird, my brain is like wired for it.
Yeah. A bad bracket for
that. For whatever reason, that's just my character. I'm like, Jumps was like, Rom, and I was like, oh, we'll see. And I played both of them, and then just like, I did better with Rom at first, but then once like, I got used to the game, I was just like, Jumps was my Rom, so it'd be just more fun to me. Like, I like the sour spot, like, because of like,
I'm not like this.